Today I'm gonna show you how I can turn a simple vocal like this.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Into a vocoder.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Yo, welcome to the channel, guys. This is Myoh here, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, what are you doing? My boys, we've been doing tutorials. We've been going live on YouTube every Wednesday, live on Twitch the other days, okay? So what are you doing? Just click it. Click the subscribe button. As you may have seen the title, we are doing some vocoder vocals today because there are no tutorials on YouTube about this yet. Oh God. So yeah, let's move into the project. Okay guys, so here we have a really simple vocal, so without any vocoder effects, it sounds like this.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, so what is the first step to do the vocoder effect? Okay, so the first thing we have to do is to open up a synthesizer, and for this I'm gonna open up Serum, and with the synthesizer we're gonna add the chords that are gonna guide the vocal, okay? So these chords are gonna guide the vocoder and produce the melodies we want. Okay, so for this vocal, I made these chords. Okay, so this sort of follows the vocal. So let's play it together.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go.
Okay, so the next thing we have to do is to route these individual elements to their mixer track. Okay, so we're gonna add the vocal to the first channel, and then we're gonna add Serum to the second one. Okay, and I already went ahead and named the first channel to vocal and the second one to synth, and then I renamed the third one to vocoder. All right, so once we have everything sent to the mixer channel, we're gonna add the vocoder right here on the vocoder channel. Just gonna type in vocoder, okay? And there we go, we have Vocodex. This is a native FL plugin. And once we have this, we're gonna have to send our vocal and our synth into the Vocodex, okay? So how we do this is we're gonna remove the vocal signal from the master, just like this. And we're also gonna remove the synth signal from the master, okay? Okay, and then we sidechain the vocal into the vocoder. Just like this, we right click and do a sidechain to this track. And then we go to the synth and do exactly the same. And then if you go into the vocoder, you can choose the vocal and the synth as inputs. Okay, so if we analyze the vocoder a bit better, we notice that this knob right here that says mod and it comes with ellipse drawing or something, this one is the vocal. So this is gonna determine how much of the vocal you're gonna hear. Okay, and the same for the synth, we have this MIDI drawing right here. And if you bring it up, you're gonna hear more of the synth. Okay, so for our inputs, we're gonna put the input one, so the vocal one. We're gonna choose the vocal, and the second one, which is the carrier, we're gonna choose the synth. Okay, and notice what happens now.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, I'm gonna put the synth a bit louder.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, and this already sounds pretty good. Then we can play a bit with the parameters from the vocoder, okay? Okay, so this right here is the wet button, okay?
Don't be sad, don't you cry, let go of your pain.
So this is the sound condenser level.
Don't be sad, don't you cry.
I'm not gonna be playing with it. And then the next thing I like to do is to mess with the band's distribution in the order, okay? Usually, the lower you get this, the more you're gonna hear the synth, okay? And the higher you get it, the more you're gonna hear the vocal. Okay, so let's lower it a little bit.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go.
Okay, so at 5, we only hear the synth, and then if you go way, way, way up.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go.
We hear a lot of vocal. Okay, so I like to put it a bit on the lower side to make it more synthy. Okay, so
don't be sad, don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain. Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, I like it around here at 18. Okay, this order right here, you can play around with it, but I think the more you go to the left, you're gonna hear more synth, and the more you go to the right, you're gonna hear more vocal. So let's put it to the left.
Don't be sad.
And then to the right.
Don't be sad, don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, I like it at the middle, so let's leave it at that. Okay. If you wanna make this a bit higher or lower, you can mess with this modulator pitch shift right here.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
For example, if you wanted to make it a bit lower, this would sound really nice.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, and we can also add some more unison to this. So let's put it like five voices.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your
pain. But I don't really like it. Okay, if you want to know more about Vocodex parameters, you can go online to FL Studio's documentation, and it's pretty well written and pretty well explained. Okay, so right there you can learn what each knob does, and it will be much easier for you to play around with it. Okay, so I think this already sounds pretty nice. Obviously, we can play around with it and try to fit it into sort of a track. Okay, so I'm probably just going to add like a piano or something. We can even go with FL keys. I'm going to copy the serum chords. Let's paste it right here and play it together with the vocal.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, one thing I like to do, guys, to make this sound better in a track is I like to cut a bit of the frequencies, the low frequencies from the vocoder, so let's listen to it.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your... Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your...
Then we can add some Valhalla room for the reverb.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your...
Okay, this is sounding really resonant for some reason. I'm not sure what messes up with it on the Vocodex. Maybe lower some the sound condenser or the wet.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, I'm not really sure. There probably is some knob right here that will change it. Okay, so that's why it's important for you to read the documentation. Okay. Okay, so let's play with the piano.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain.
Okay, then to finalize it, we can add some respace. I'm just gonna choose one for my future house sample pack. Okay, so it sounds like this. Okay guys, by the way, if you want to get this sample pack, the link will be in the description. I'm selling this very low till the end of the year. It's just $5. So if you want to support the channel and get some nice samples, feel free to download it. And yeah, let's see how it sounds with a simple piano and a bass.
Don't be sad, don't you cry, just let go of your pain. And when you fall asleep, no tomorrow's
okay guys, so this is a really simple and pretty basic example, but I think you can understand how far you can go with this, the immense possibilities you have to play with it and create something fantastic, okay? So I hope you guys love this video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, and like the video because it really helps the channel, guys. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.